Family lost their home and everything in it during a morning house fire. It happened in Terry on Midway, just north of Tank Road. This is all that's left of the Moore family home. Bessie and her husband built this house 40 years ago. This morning, when the home caught fire, she was at her daughter's house across town. It took firefighters 2 hours to put out the blaze.
We lost everything.
Everything I got in the house.
We pray for them, make sure everything, if they need anything at all, stuff like that, everybody around here will help out. They should be good to go.
Now, firefighters from six different departments responded to the call.